Oh, Saturdays are my only night off, so usually I'm home getting pregnant. But this is fun, too. It's very scary, though, hosting a show all by myself. You know, I need a little Irishman with me. You know, they asked me what I wanted to do for my monologue, and I was like, gee, I don't know. You know, I'm used to live TV, so I think I'll just talk to the people. And that's what I'm gonna do, so. How you doing?
How are you?
Hi.
Hi.
Where are you from?
Westchester.
Westchester! Yes. County?
Yes.
How's Westchester
this
time?
It's very nice, thank you.
I'm from New Jersey. Have you ever been to New Jersey?
Yes, I have.
That's great.
The roads are kind of...
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, look at you! I like your shirts, they're really cute.
Is Regis coming out later?
Oh, no, I'm sorry, he's... Regis is performing at Foxwoods Country Club
okay,
tonight.
Let's go, come on. Maybe we can kiss at 12:05.
Oh.
I love you, Kelly!
I guess I'll see you later, then.
Hey, Kelly Ripa, we got a question.
Yeah.
Now, you're 33 years old.
Yes.
And you got 3 kids.
Yes, I am very lucky. I have 3 beautiful children.
So you're 33, and you have 3 kids.
Yes.
See, I told you. We only got 2 kids. Why can't you look like that? She got 3 damn kids!
I'm sorry about that. Yes, you, yes.
Yes, I want to know why you let those children work in the sweatshops to make your clothing on!
No, no, you're not. That's not me. You're thinking of P. Diddy.
No, actually, I'm thinking of Kathy Lee Gifford. The lady before you.
Oh, yes, okay, yeah.
On Regis and Kathy Lee.
Yes. Yeah, I know.
I liked her better than you.
Great, thank you. Yes, hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm a big fan of your work, even before Regis and Kelly.
Oh, on All My Children.
No, on Dance Party USA. You really were quite spectacular.
Thank you. Yes, for those of you who don't know, Dance Party USA is kind of like an American Bandstand type show that I was on when I was like 14.
I've enjoyed watching you blossom into womanhood.
Thank you.
My favorite episode of Dance Party USA is episode 514, where you slow dance with Matt Rybczynski to Never Ending Story by Lamal.
I don't really remember that.
I do.
Do you have a question?
Yes. Do you breastfeed your children?
Get out of here. Get him out of here. Oh, my gosh.
Hi, Kelly. Hi, I'm a big fan of your new sitcom, Hope and Faith.
Oh, wow, thank you.
Yeah, no, I was just kidding. I haven't seen it yet, but I am an aspiring actor, so I was hoping you could tell me, what I'm doing wrong, since I have 0 jobs and you have 3.
Oh, well, sure, first you have to work really hard, and then you have, you know,
whoa,
you just
whoa,
have to...
Whoa, 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 whoa! You got 3 jobs?
Sort of.
And your husband got 1 job?
Yeah.
Damn it, woman! I'm gonna leave you for her. That's what I'm gonna do.
You want him? Take him. I hope you like credit card debt.
Kelly, we came back.
Oh, great.
Well, we felt, you know... I thought it was rude to leave, and you know what? We don't need to see Regis. You're the best.
You missed your bus, huh? Yeah. Don't you worry about a thing, because we got a great show for you tonight. Outkast is here!